Now we'll switch gears here to lesions above the foot. This was a 6-year-old Arabian stallion show horse who presented with a history of chronic grade 3 out of 5 lameness localized to the right front pastern via an interarticular block. Radiographs taken in the field were indicative of fragmentation in the palmar pouch of the pastern joint. As you can see, I hope these images are large enough for you to see, but there's some opacities suggestive of fragmentation in the palmar pouch of the pastern joint. So we CT the horse, and the CT revealed a bilateral fragmentation of the proximal palmar articular surface of the middle phalanx. The right side was more severely affected with multiple fragments, and one of which was associated with a portion of the proximal palmar articular surface of P2. This is a 3D reconstruction of both front distal limbs, and you see there's a large fragment on the left and multiple fragments on the right. The decision was made to surgically address the lesion in the right forelimb, since there was no lameness associated with the left forelimb. Arthroscopy was performed in the palmar pouch on the right front pastern joint, and two of these 3 large bone fragments were identified. We were able to visualize only 2 of those fragments. The debridement was performed, and the horse did very well after surgery. Now he's back in training and sound. Interestingly, they had, I was told that recently this horse developed abscess on the hind limbs, and so they had to radiograph one of the hind limbs, and they also found plantar fragmentation on the pastern joints on the hind limb.